Now, last week, downtown Fayetteville lost a legend when Bruce Walker passed away in a tragic fire. Today, family, friends, and even strangers gathered at Georges Majestic Lounge to remember the Dixon Street icon. 4029's Lauren Limerick was at Georges this afternoon, and she spoke to the Walker family.
Bruce Walker was an icon to many on Dixon Street.
I think this is a dream come true for Bruce.
Friends and family say he was an old soul with a kind spirit.
I think Bruce certainly wouldn't have chosen this at this time, but I think Bruce went out at maybe the best possible time.
And say he represented the way things used to be in downtown Fayetteville.
You know, Dixon Street's changing. He's one of the last of the Mohicans.
Bruce's older brothers have been in town all week, soaking in the kind gestures of remembrance and love the community had for Bruce Walker.
I don't think you can have this many people come out on Sunday afternoon or any other time, and you look at the wall where people have written love letters to him, told him how much they appreciated him, how much they're going to miss him. You can't have that kind of thing without people really honestly loving him.
Talk to Bruce 2 to 4 times a week. And, you know, I hear people talk about how someone's passed and they never told them they loved them. That wasn't our family's way. Bruce had no doubt. Neither did I.
The Walker brothers say they would like to reopen Bruce's store, Flying Possum Leather, but told 4029 News there are no former plans to do it just yet.